Hey guys, Hecon's here with another Hearthstone unboxing video. I ended up turning around 4 million gold from Warcraft into Battle.net balance to pay for most of these packs and Overwatch crates. I got 50 packs from the pre-order, 65 using Hearthstone gold and the freebies that Blizzard gave us, and then finally 187 packs using Blizzard balance. I know I opened nearly 500 packs of Ungaro, but I decided with the new changes to legendaries, I wouldn't need quite as many as last time to collect this new set. Unfortunately, I was about 1.25 million gold away from hitting the 100 million gold liquid milestone, and I set myself back even more by spending the 4 million Overwatch and Hearthstone. But with 7.3 coming in a couple weeks, the economy should be booming again, and there'll be plenty of opportunities to make it back. Once the upcoming changes are more finalized and we get closer to the release date, which should be August 29th, I'll put together a concise guide, highlighting any gold-making opportunities that I have identified, and what I plan to do to make gold. Anyways, let's get started with this unboxing.
Thank you.
So that was awesome. We didn't get a single dupe of any legendaries thanks to the new changes. We even ended up getting two golden legendaries in the 302 packs, and two packs that contain two legendaries. Thanks so much for watching. If you like unboxing videos like this, please make sure to subscribe as I plan to do them for all the Overwatch events and new Hearthstone expansions. Also, a huge shout out to my supporters on Patreon, Lionel and James, for their generous pledges. If you would like to support the channel and have the spare funds to do so, please consider my Patreon page. The link to that can be found in the description below. By watching videos like this, liking and commenting, or subscribing to me, you're also supporting the channel, so thank you very much to all of you. I appreciate it a lot. Hope you guys have a great time with the new expansion, and have an amazing weekend. I'll see you all in the next video. Late.